meditation, whereby we'll be going into meditation, then from time to time, singing in a musical pitch, and then, immediately after, hitting the same pitch in one attempt on the glockenspiel, which you can all see. And in order to minimise any possibility of cheating even further, this video will be totally unedited, meaning that we will be including all the spells of meditation. And lengthier the better, since the longer we take between notes, then the more likely it is that we are using perfect rather than relying on relative pitch, with the previous note still fresh in mind. Alright, let us start now. Thank you. So we begin to do. I think we've got 20 in a row there. So that's a verification.